I think I found a drinking game in the movie.
Okay, tell me.
Is there one?
No, but okay. People are going to ask.
Okay,
so
whenever there is a reference or the logo of another brewery.
That's a good one.
I saw Abita.
Yes.
Saw, and I didn't even think about this. I didn't prepare this, but Allagash.
Yes.
Places I've been. And obviously
Avery in Colorado.
Okay, Avery. Revolution.
Yes.
Obviously in Chicago.
Half Acre.
I didn't see that.
They're a Chicago brewery.
Okay.
Olivia's wearing a vintage Half Acre shirt.
Got it.
Founders in Michigan, Bell's in Michigan, Three Floyds in Indiana, Firestone Walker in California.
Nice.
Yeah. That's
and
a good one.
Why did you choose those?
Well, I happen to love all of those beers.
Did they send you the
stuff? We reached out. I think we reached out to even more than that. The beer aspect of the movie was really important to me. I'm going to have to live with this movie. I didn't want to be the guy that made the shitty craft beer movie, and then I couldn't go show my face in any of the good bars
but
around
Chicago.
I was very nervous about it.